Got it.
Oh yeah!
Better run at it! Hang up.
Yo!
He's going in the same place I was.
Cut him that way.
Okay. And that way go forward. Gotta get your car up on this rock and get out of here.
Crick be bumpy.
Can you guys read me at all?
Hey, I can't now. I thought that was her just hollered at us. Ann, you on one? Hey, Ann. What'd you say there, Mark? Say something about getting out of the creek?
Nothing.
Through the front of the truck or what?
No.
Thank you.
nice little camera.
About not 2 foot. No. Go ahead, tell him to come up.
Come on up.
Just a moment.
Cherokee?
84 Cherokee, two door.
Two door.
Cherokee Sport, got 4 liter.
2.5.
2.5.
Old 2.5. Step over. Oh.
Come that way.
There it is. Of course, Ann's driving. Come back.
She didn't leave me. That was skid point.
Should have did.
Just snuck right beside him.
Other one and hit that one?
We're gonna hit the one most of them. A couple of them came up. Straight shot down into the creek rather than off camera and crap. Peek you.
Yeah, you get hurt.
Yeah. If you can.
How do I shut this off?
Sorry. In cabbage.
Do what?
It's an in-cab video. Claire King? PQ, Claire?
Bumpy hit. I think I hit something on the camera or something. I knocked it out wet.
I don't know.
wheeling, but to drive him on the street every day, fuck you. Man.
Signs, signs everywhere, signs.
Holy.
I've seen a full-size Ram Charger do it. I've
seen a full-size Bronco on here. That's about here. Caleb, full-size is on the whole car. The super lift deal.
Yeah.
I'm
going to show off to the Bronco. Fucking.
Hey, look at this. I don't hit my frame.
Follow on the arrows, we've hit about two hills now.
You know the one crossover where there's a big rock on the left and there's green and orange paint on it with the arrow going up over the hill?
I haven't got there yet. Which way?
That way. That's where you tried last time.
Yeah, remember that way.
Man, some serious lean you got going.
Thank you. Got a leaner. There's a rock. There's a rare disc. That's a Dana 35.
Hey, you know, have a copy. You know where we're at? There's a bottom of the hill where Chubby had the problems with the pre-runner here a couple of years ago with the red pre-runner.
Hey, tell him we're right here where him and Matt Shaw got lost.
We're right where you and Matt Shaw got lost.
Rolling the word here almost ran me over.
Yeah. Well, I'm trying to think who was with us.
Dale. Go out here a little.
I don't know if they went that way or not.
I thought the green went the other way though. I didn't know it was the green.
More fun to come around that way, but where Ranger Boy couldn't get up.
Might have not have been a dime, but it damn sure was close to being a quarter.
There we go. We're good.
Are you over, Mark?
Clear.
Man, let's get deep.
Hang on, boys.
Yeah, come on.
Chubby.
can't quite see.
Ooh, I almost ate glass.
Man.
Ah.
Look at that lane.
Thank you.
much work better since they're metric.
What's that? One of the lug nuts off of his would work better since it's metric.
It's possible. The only way you can tell those to do it, you know.
Bobby says it's possible, but the only way to do it is take it off and find out. No one do that right now.
That went on there pretty good.
Marky Lee. I need no ARBs. Fleeting deer, where the hell did they go? Rocky. Yep, that was it. Glad you're driving.